ISBR, I got an opportunity to join ISBR when I got a good score in math, first of all. Then I saw the prospectus and all. Then I thought, let me just check out this college. I searched about this college, I heard about this college from some of my friends. And I thought, let me just join this. And I think that's a good decision which I took. As I said, that was a very good decision to join ISBR. So I will say that joining ISBR is one of the best decision of my life that I took, and I'm very happy for it. Faculty, if I consider, if you see my goal, what I've achieved, I will never say that I've achieved it alone or without mentioning the faculty. Faculty, they are, I will say, the strongest pillar of whatever I am today, and I feel that they will be in touch throughout my life so that I can still achieve more things. Friends, if I have to say, I have made some friends who are going to be there throughout my life. I have made some very strong friends here, and it's not about me only. I can say that everyone in ISBR had made those sort of friends, because the conditions, the experience which we have gone together, it was together, and the victories, the failures, everything we have gone together, and we have taken it very, very nicely, and it was like understanding and the bonding which was there for us that sustained with us. And we have some friends who, like, I have made some friends whom I can call at 3:30 at the night, and they will be there to help me out. Even if I am in foreign also, I can, at least it will be a mental peace for me that I can call those friends. So that type of friends I have made. Most memorable moment, if I have to recall, will be when we went to Tumkur. There was a state level competition. And when in the audience at around 8:30 in the night, they announced our name. So that was the most memorable moment, and me and one of my classmates, Zakia, we hugged together, and it was like a dream come true, because we were trying for so many competition, and suddenly it was like, it was really a very good memorable moment for us. And apart from that, there are other moments also which are very memorable, but considering this is the most memorable thing in my life. If I have to consider the uniqueness between ISBR and other colleges, then ISBR, I will say, first thing is the faculty. I will definitely say, and I can bet on it also, saying that the faculty which is there in ISBR, it's one of the best. I'm working in Tata AIA Life Insurance Company as Senior Executive Corporate Business. ISBR library, it has got a very good collection of books, whatsoever you take. Even if you want to study something which is out of your subject also, you'll get some books there, which is also helpful for your future prospects also. For example, you'll get lots of case studies, lots of research papers you'll get. So those things help to increase your knowledge also. So that's what I like about ISBR library. Completing today convocation, getting the degree, I will say that one milestone achieved for me. So that's what ISBR has been one. So ISBR has been a milestone in my life. As I said, ISBR facilities, it's very good, considering the library, faculties, classrooms, or industrial visits, or whatsoever it is. It's actually world class, and you can at least say that even if a student is not willing to do something, they will have to compulsory do it, and that actually helps in grooming ones. That's what the facilities are very good here. ISBR for me will be a milestone achieved, which I will be taking it forward, and a thing which I can at least say that a milestone which will help me achieve my future prospects.